spirit of God moved upon their faces.
Hey, shut up! So anyway, I got a story to tell. Hey, try to tell the story to I, okay? Now you gotta keep your quiet. If that's what it got, I gotta tell these people, I'm gonna warn them. Hey, get your ass out of here, okay? Now, what was that? Now I've got a story to tell you.
Let there be
I'm talking about a story to tell you. Now the story between good and evil. And I'm telling you what I mean evil.
Trying to kill me. The devil's trying to kill me. Wait, no. I can explain.
Master. Look at the filth I see on this television. I love it. Especially that nasty night hours. Look at the filth I see on this television. I love it. Especially that nasty night hours. Look at the filth I see in this television. I love it. Especially that nasty night hours. You may call me Sabazius, the fallen angel. You may call me Sabazius, the fallen angel. You may call me Sabazius, the fallen angel, the fallen angel. God sent me here. God sent me here. God sent me here. Today I hate him for it. But look at what I have created down here. Nothing but chaos. So of course I like this atmosphere of my control. So of course I like this atmosphere of my control. Still, today I hate him for it. But look at what I have created down here. Nothing but chaos. So of course I like this atmosphere of my control. Still, today I hate him for it. But look at what I've created down here. Nothing but chaos. So of course I like this atmosphere of my control. All of my creations and planted seeds I can watch grow into destruction. All of my creations and planted seeds I can watch grow into destruction. My creations and planted seeds I can watch grow into destruction. Is there a heaven or hell? You tell me. Is there a heaven or hell? You tell me. Is there a heaven or hell? If I speak of it, you will be dead already. Those whom I control will work forever. But if I speak of it, you will be dead already. Those whom I control will work forever. Those whom I control will work forever. It's all about timing. It's all about timing when getting someone to sell their soul. It's all about timing when getting someone to sell their soul. It's all about timing when getting someone to sell their soul. I shall only speak once more. Now you die. Now you die. God sent me here. God sent me here. God sent me here. Still today I hate him for it. But look at what I have created down here. Nothing but chaos.
I dreamt last night, the moon was so bright, it melted the walls away. And it wasn't alarming when I saw Prince Charming come into my bedroom and say,
let me persuade you to come to the place where tomorrow meets today.
Ooh, thank you. It sounds very exciting. May I come just as I am?
After he lost his contract for crashing a million-dollar car on television, the devil noticed that Ryu had the fire of God with him. Sabazius could smell the fire a mile away. So instead of killing Ryu, he killed Azuma. For that was the only way he could get it. For the fire of God is the heart of God. Not even the devil could touch it with his bare hands. The devil knows at this very moment, Ryu has not only become an asset, he has become the one thing between him and his destiny. Bringing down the one who cursed him on this savage earth. In the early ages of man, there was no God. God became God from light. No man on earth will know how it all began. It's a secret God is kept from men until now. Most people on earth have forgotten honor and respect. But there was one man on earth who had both. He is the father of a Ryu Takashi. His name.
Crazy win right there.
Wow.
Yeah, he did it. All right, gotta go.
What is crazy, yo? Nobody is here. What the fuck are y'all doing here? Man, go down there. Stop.
Ha 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 ha! shadow of good things to come, and not the very image of the things, can never, with their sacrifice which they offered year by year, continually make the comers there unto perfect. For the law, having a shadow of good things to come, and not the very image of the things, can never, with their sacrifices, which they offered year by year, continually make the comers there unto perfect. This is the covenant that I will make them after those days, saith the Lord. I will put my laws into their hearts, and in their minds will I write them. For this is the covenant that I will make with them after those days, saith the Lord. I will put my laws into their hearts, and in their minds will I write them. For this is the covenant that I will make with them after those days, saith the Lord.
Alarm picking up three unidentified heat signatures. One woman heat signature in human body form. Two heat signatures in human alien form. 50 caliber activated with body piercing ammunition sniper Cobra 7. 8 Cobra 7 units notified converging down cemetery location. Alarm picking up three unidentified heat signatures. Takashi nitrous oxide with inventory intact awaiting instructions. Malicious behavior has been detected. Analysis burglary in progress. Federal authorities have been contacted. Takashi systems technology activated.
That being said, where is the fire of God, Ryu? Lie to me again and you will die. Now where is it? Lie to me again and you will die. Now where is it? Lie to me again and you will die. Now where is it?
Thank you.
Now you die. Now you die.
Bobby, to go over here and figure out who the fuck is this motherfucker that you're talking about carries the fire fucking gun. Yeah, tell me about it. All the Italians are talking about it over in Italy right now. Even the Vatican wants this man fucking dead. I mean, they want him so fucking dead. Unfucking believable, man. You won't fucking believe what they're seeing. These guys, I'm telling you, this fucking race car driver, this motherfucker is gonna change the fucking world. They got everybody talking about this shit on the fucking low. Man, I'm fucking telling you, I'm telling you right now, me and Bobby are gonna go over on the fucking east side and go find this fucking guy. I swear to fucking God. Hold on for a freaking second. Hold on. Hold on asshole. Fucking second. Who the fuck is this? All right. Back to what I was saying, man. Me and Bobby, we're going to fucking find this guy. We're going to fucking whack him. As soon as we figure out where the fuck he's at, he's getting fucking whacked. There's no fucking way this guy's going to come here and change the motherfucking way, our fucking way of life. Fucking Christianity. I mean, I've fucking been doing this since a fucking kid. You telling me some fucking kid who was some black fucking nigger who was fucking adopted by some Japanese fucking dude has a fire of fucking God? Are you fucking kidding me? God wants him fucking dead now. He's already called up fucking Markovsky to get this motherfucker and fucking kill him. I'm telling you, this motherfucker's gonna get whacked. Now, you fucking tell Bobby to come over to my house tonight, and we gotta figure out a freaking plan before the summer happens. Cause I hear there's some fucking race going down fucking town. They're shutting down everything, and this motherfucking guy's racing. So when he fucking gets there, we're gonna fucking get him, kidnap his ass, and fucking whack him.
Get to the top,
till I get to the top.
I'm coming from nothing,
coming from nothing.
It's all that I got,
it's all that I got.
I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming. Oh, 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 Cadillac dreams.
Wasn't it I who helped Archangel Michael defeat the devil? Wasn't it me? So why me here? I've been here for so long. Time I can't even count. Tell me. All I need to know is how we're going to get out of here. God, why have you punished me? God, do you hear me now? Why have you sent me to the dungeon? What? What's that sound I hear? I hear a sound. What's that sound I hear that I haven't heard for so long? What? God? God needs my help. You gotta be kidding me. He must have lost his mind. You are telling me that God wants my help. Now I haven't laughed in thousands of years. You tell me. The only thing I need to know right now is where he is. The Takashi family. Oh, the Takashi family is very strong. All the angels know of Azuma and what he has done to save the fire of God. Now, you ask me to destroy the fire of God. You are asking me. What am I going to do from behind these bars? Can't go too far now, can I? Oh God, since you need my help, it's one thing it looks like that I will need. I will need a favor from you. When I kill Ryu, when I kill Ryu Takashi, God, do you hear me? I want the fire of God. Get away from me. I speak no more.
Takashi. I've been sent here by God to destroy you. Tonight you will die, either by my hands, Sebastios, or devil is coming for you. You can get in that car you want. Nothing's going to save you tonight. You know where to meet me. I'll see you there. Nothing, not even your father Azuma, knows this power. The fire of God I will not let you give to the devil. By God, I will stop you. Die!
Mr. Takashi, look, your father is right here. Ryu, are you strapped? Mr. Takashi, look, your father is right here. Come outside, Ryu. I can only thank you for giving me the fire of God. I don't think I would have been able to touch your father without it. Come outside, Ryu. I can only thank you for giving me the fire of God. I don't think I would have been able to touch your father without it. Come outside, Ryu. I can only thank you for giving me the fire of God. I don't think I would have been able to touch your father without it. Come out and play with me. No homo. Well, maybe a little homo. Come outside and play with me. No homo. Well, maybe a little homo. Come out and play with me. No homo. Well, maybe a little homo. Come here.
You.
created the heaven and earth. And the earth was without form and void. And darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good. And God divided the light from the darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And the evening and the morning were the first day.
Become something that is easy. For me, it's become something that is easy. For me, it's become something that is easy. In this digital world, people are more distracted than ever. Seriously. In this digital world, people are more distracted than ever. Seriously. In this digital world, people are more distracted than ever. Seriously. Extra care of idiots like this in hell. I'm sure you were driving down the highway, and some idiot was staring at his phone whilst driving. I take extra care of idiots like this in hell. Take extra care of idiots like this in hell. Sorry for getting off the subject, but I swear in my wrath, they shall not enter into my rest. Sorry for getting off the subject, but I swear in my wrath, they shall not enter into my rest. Sorry for getting off the subject. Defeat Sabazius. How did you kill me? How can a man defeat Sabazius? How did you kill me? How can a man defeat Sabazius? How did you kill me? How can a man defeat Sabazius? How did you kill me? How can a man defeat Zabazios? Zabazios.
Oh, bitch. Bitch. You bitch. You bitch. You bitch. You bitch. Oh, you bitch. You bitch.
Where did you think that? Where did you think God was coming? I'm the fucking Godfather. Where did you think God was? In heaven somewhere? Yeah, that's a joke. Now the devil's real. But let me tell you something. I run everything. Ain't no playing around here. Richie, go tell Mikey to go get the car, the other car. We gotta take Ryu somewhere. There's a place I need to show him. Let him know who runs this place around here. Because right now, this guy's over here freaking thinking that God is some magical freaking being in freaking space. No, God is me. I'm the Godfather. The Godfather is me. I run this earth. Everybody runs through me. I'm God. I don't know who told you different, Ryu. But around here, I make the rules. Richie, what the hell is taking so long? Go get the car. Excuse me, Ryu. It looks like it got a little cold down here. Earth weather is, I guess the earth weather is changing every day. That's because you humans only do one thing, destroy. The last time I was getting ready to take care of the whole earth and cleanse this place, Jesus was the only thing that stuck. But I'm freaking telling you, I run this place. I've been here forever. I only sent the devil down here because he was playing around. Yeah, he was the best. I was even fooled. But you freaking tell me what I was supposed to do. This guy was my favorite angel. It turns out that he wanted to have my spot. Nah, ain't nobody taking my spot. Nobody.
All right, I'll slide over. Anything else?
The freaking Godfather. And on that note, let's get the hell out of here. All right, Richie, I'm on my way.
Cammy, this is Ryu. Got your messages about joining the race. I'm interested. What do you say, it's Russia? Oh my God. Hopefully it's not cold over there. Please tell me it's not cold in Russia. I'll be out there though. What kind of cars are we driving out there? What type of cars? Yeah. It's been a long week. Trust me. I'm still trying to stay afloat now. It's been a super long week, man. I swear to God, I gotta tell you this whole freaking story, man. You won't believe what happened. Freaking crazy. So this guy, you know, I'm trying to explain it, but it just seems so tough to try to explain. I swear to God, it is. It's one of those things where it's just like I just have to tell you face to face. But all I can tell you is that it definitely has the devil and the God and God involved. Yeah, God. God came. Yes. God was like some Italian like mobster. You know, he tells me that looking, you know, I'm in like a Rolls Royce right now. Yeah, freaking Rolls Royce. Silver Spur. You don't want to know the year, man. It's a 91. Man, this thing is clean. And this person supposedly named God tells me to come, you know, to this car. And I'm here. And the keys are in it. And this person named God is telling me that this car is mine. That he got it for me after I killed the devil. Yeah, I killed it. Yeah, the devil is actually real. The devil was hiding out, I guess, in some place named the Valve House. And that's where I killed him. Anyway, I don't want to, you know, be going on a long story about, you know, the devil and God and all this crap, you know, but I can honestly tell you this week has been freaking crazy. That's all I can tell you. But the devil is like, you know, he almost looks just like me, you know? No, I'm sorry, my bad. Not the devil. God. God looks like me. God looks just like me. Almost had the same clothes on as me and everything. I thought I was looking at my freaking twin or something. But his voice was like some Italian-like mobster, you know what I mean? It was weird. Weirdest thing, you know, I never thought in a million. And he said, and God's telling me that he's the Godfather. So if he is, then he is. I guess so. But I'll see you in Russia, okay? I know that's where the race is next, so I'll be out in Russia on the first flight. And I can't wait to tell you this long story, man. Long story. And you won't believe that the devil is like some, a woman. The devil's not, you know, some horns and a big, you know, red with some animal feet. The devil looks like Adriana Lima. Yeah, you know Adriana Lima from Victoria's Secret? Yeah, looks like her, but with pink hair. And, I mean, it's when I saw the devil, I just couldn't believe that's the way the devil looked. Because when you look at her, it's like you're drawn in. It's kind of crazy. I kind of felt like that black dude in Get Out. I swear to God, boy. But anyway, tell your husband what's up. And Cammy, I thank you for everything that you've ever done for me. I swear, this has been a long haul after my father died, I'm sure. And I thank you for coming out to Kyoto, Japan, too. I really do. All right, I'm on my way. Talk to you soon. I swear, this week has been crazy, man. Freaking crazy. Until we meet again.